Hey guys, I'm Nobunita. Welcome to my channel Foodies Pack. Christmas is a potpourri of memories that take me back to those years of innocent childhood. Lighting up the Christmas tree with shimmering decorated hangings, the image of the old jolly Santa Claus carrying a bag full of goodies, making a wish list and carefully tucking it in the stockings, attending midnight mass are a few of the fond memories that I vividly remember till date. To celebrate the spirit of sharing and caring, I present to you a rich and moist Christmas fruit cake that sets the tone of the Christmas carols right and guarantees to put a smile on your face. Happy holidays, guys!
Moist, rich and luscious, this cake spells Christmas in a new way. It has a perfect balance of sweetness from the smoky caramel syrup, the crunchiness from the dry fruits, and the richness from the plumped fruits soaked in rum, making it a perfect holiday treat. Watch Christmas Fruitcake Part 1 to pick up tips and tricks for soaking dry fruits. Please find the link in the description box. For the list of ingredients, please check the description box. It adds a caramel flavor and rich brown hue to the cake. Small pieces ensure an even distribution of nuts in every slice. Use a combination of fruit and dry nuts of your choice. Use a brush to cover every nook and cranny, or use a baking spray and generously grease the pan. Line the pan as well as use cake strips as it gives a moist cake. Follow DIY cake strips as shown in the video. Start blending butter and sugar together, followed by oil and caramel syrup in this orderly manner as shown in the video. The creaming method makes the texture of the cake batter aerated and creamy. I hope that you all will like the video as much as I enjoyed making it. Sift the flour, baking powder, baking soda, salt and spices. Scrape the sides and bottom of the pan to ensure a uniform batter. Use folding motion to combine the dry ingredients to avoid gluten formation. Don't overmix. Allspice is the dried brown berry grown in West Indies and Central America. Please don't confuse allspice with spice mix. for the spice mix ingredients, refer to Christmas fruit cake part 1 video. Dust the dry nuts in flour before you add to the batter so they will not sink to the bottom of the pan. Please guys, subscribe to my channel and help me to grow. Thank you. If you like the video, please press the like button. And guys, like, share and subscribe. For an even baked cake, fill the cake pan 2/3 full. However, please note that fruit cakes do not rise when baking because they do not have too many leavening agents or lots of eggs. Be careful of the temperature and the baking time as the ovens vary. Ensure oven temperature is low so the batter will cook evenly without drying out the fruits. It cooks long and slow. Feeding the cake means to spoon 1 or 2 tablespoons of alcohol or fruit juice of your choice over the whole cake evenly once in a week to intensify its flavor and ensures it to be beautifully moist. Please press the bell icon to get a notification every time I upload a video. Bye guys, take care.